I got a high-stakes event for you. It's a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. Remember, though, big rewards come with big risks.
One ride. The grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Suspects right now. Patrol here. Can't let you guys have all the fun. They took us out! Go take this bonehead out!
It's destiny that I pass you!
Just lost us at Edgewater.
I'm letting him go this time.
Yo! Medding out. out for a bit. Picking up lunch with my pops out in the East-West Corridor. Grabbing some killer dumplings, then eating them back at his place.
For real? Dumplings sound delicious right now.
Oh! I'll leave some in the fridge for you back at the garage if you get hungry. On me. It's the least I could do.
It really is the least you could do.
Mm-hmm. You know what, Speedy. Peace!
A future where children can walk down the street at night. Where your mom doesn't have to be home before sundown. Where the darkness of night...
Last.
this to you!
You grew up in Cyril Heights?
Mom died young, dad raised me.
Same.
I pretty much grew up in the garage, you know?
Yeah, nightclubs for me. You never got tired of this place?
I wouldn't say never. This garage is family, though. If we keep putting in the work, I really do believe it will come back stronger than ever.
Ooh, there's an event that rewards the winner with the car. So get out there and add that puppy to your collection.
My golden goose.
Do you know how demeaning that is?
Thoroughbred?
Not better. Feels like I'm just here to make you money.
Ah, well, speaking of that, there's a big event today. You win big. You can win a... Wait for it.
The suspense is killing me.
A car.
Oh, shit. That could actually come in handy.
See? I don't disappoint.
This time.
Oh, I forgot. There's a catch.
Of course there is.
Nothing major. Just a bigger buy-in than usual.
How much bigger?
A lot. So good luck with that. Peace.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Thank you. That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
Hey, Speedy. You remember when I said I had some work I could throw your way?
Yeah. You got something for me?
Sure do. I got a McLaren P1 that needs collecting and dropping off. You game?
What? Are you kidding me? Who wouldn't want to drive one of those?
Well, today's your lucky day. Dropping you the location.
On it.
I'm heading home for the night. Rydell's still at the garage watching the Spins game.
Oh, great. Better hope they win.
Don't know why he tortures himself with that team. They haven't been hot since the 90s.
Can't fault his dedication. Loyal till the end.
Aw, that's cute.
That's Rydell.
Aw, you guys. I should embroider you a pillow.
Later, Tess. Yo, Tess.
What?
The cops were on me immediately.
What? Weird. Oh, gotta go. My order's up.
AWD, first on the scene. Control, AWD joining the pursuit. Not sure how much more gas we have left in the tank here. Interceptor, join the chase for this racer, too. We had that asshole.
Everyone converge on Underwood Gardens. We just lost the suspect there.
They're close. Keep searching. Suspect found. Chase is back on. Dispatch, AWD has joined the pursuit. Stay on the perp. Stay on them. Dispatch, we're getting our ass kicked here.
All units, this is dispatch. Roadblock deployed.
Sorry, y'all. We're out of this one for now. I'm gonna feel that in my paycheck.
Racer just vanished at University Central.
They're close. Terminating pursuit. Too fast.
I did what I could considering the heat back there. What the hell happened?
Oh, yeah, that! This drifter I know wanted a double for some PR stunts he's planning. I thought you'd be perfect for it!
And the cops?
I think they were background. Felt like the real thing, huh?
No, what are you I'm pretty sure that was the real thing.
Nah, it was all for show, baby! CGI, SFX, you know! Good job! I'll hit you up with another soon.
Racer just vanished.
driving. You're losing eventually.
Just vanished. It's Douglas Park.
I'm gonna find this punk. I know it.
Some ass.
up ahead should stop this burp.
Out from the qualifier. You think the kid's gonna be ready?
We're looking good, but so is Yaz and her crew. Word is they're investing heavy into their rides. I'll make sure we're able to keep up.
Let me know if I can help. Maybe get the kids some more paying gigs.
There's an endurance event on. You can win lots of cash, but there'll be plenty of heat. So you better bring your A game.
Oh, you catch the Spins game last night?
No, but I did watch the highlights on my phone. They actually played some defense for a change.
What did I tell you? Looking bad for a while, but they made a comeback. Might break 500 this year.
Well, you know, teamwork makes the dream work.
It feels like there's a lesson in there. I catch you at the garage tonight.
Suspects, control. Control, this is Patrol. We're going after this racer, too. Team, this is Patrol. We're pulling out of the chase.
What if we forget about this bet?
Getting in on the action too.
First. I've seen your driving. You'll lose it eventually.
Down, we might need some more ways to earn cash.
Look, I told you before, no one is going to pay to watch Garage Cam.
We have a Garage Cam? Am I on it?
No, I mean, never mind. You got a job for me?
I got a Mazda RX-7 that needs delivery. Sending you a pin now.
Mazda dropped off. Gotta say, I was sad to see it go.
Already? Drive like that in the Grand and the car is yours.
Hey, don't jinx it.
Nah, you're good. You're even impressing Tess, and she's, well, you know, a lot.
She most definitely is.
Oh, the idea you had earlier about more publicity for the garage?
What idea?
Maybe there's something in that garage can. Me under the hood, lubing a...
For the love of Mike, stop.
I wonder if hotrods.com is taken.
Do not Google that.
Thank you.
They mean business.
I'm going after the suspect.
What if we forget about this man?
AWD here. Let's take this punk down and down fast.
You can't speak first.
Any word about Jasmine racing in the qualifier? Or is she leaving it up to her crew?
No word, but from what I hear, she never backs down from a challenge. We'll see if she decides to step up. Either way, we're ready.
Down to take a Bugatti out?
The day I turned that down, you know I've been body snatched.
A buddy of mine? Valet at that fancy new bacon on everything place? Well, he wanted to see how it handled.
What, and just left it?
He got spooked or something. Anyway, dropping the pin.
Got it. Anything else?
Pick me up some tacos when you're done.
Yeah, and guess what else?
My order from Taco Chance on me?
No, the cops are on my tail.
Talk about bad luck. Better focus then.
This is starting to feel like more than bad luck.
AWD is here and ready to assist. This jerk hits. I want to take it out.
Dispatch, interceptor chasing down the suspect too.
All units, per blast scene entering Rose Hill Drive. Spike strip up ahead should stop him.
That 2440 took us out. Get the whole damn precinct out here to take this fool down.
That felon just shook us on West Brooks.
I'm sweeping the district for this jerk.
Asshole.
The valet called, said the car was in more or less perfect condition. Now that's what I'm talking about. Great work.
Good. I'm glad they can rest easy now.
Hopefully. He was worried he might need to look for another valet job, which would be hard, because he don't have a license.
Yeah, that's really sad. Listen, Tess, why is there always heat on me straight off the bat?
Well, this one might have been reported as stolen.
And you didn't think to tell me that.
How many of these have we done now? That's kind of on you.
Are all these deliveries gonna be like this?
Speedy, you gotta have faith. And yeah, probably. Speedy!
Hi, Tess.
Got another pickup and drop-off for you. Skyline GTR.
Whoo, always wanted to drive one of these. What's the story?
Ooh, revenge.
And?
My guy wants his wife's car moved. Something about lingerie, an intern, cheaters never prosper. I don't know, I stopped listening.
So no cops?
No cops. Dropping a pin for you now.
No, it's a new death metal band I'm into.
Ooh, edgy!
I got the cops on me again. What the hell?
Then lose them! You're a pro by now, right?
Dispatch, interceptor chasing down the suspect, too.
Roadblock deployed.
Not sure how much more gas we have left in the tank here.
All units, perp last seen entering University Central.
Perp just pulled a Kaiser Soze.
That punk just vanished somewhere on West Brook.
Suspect can't be far. Let's hunt him down. Pursuit. We're not catching him.
Whoa!
Hey, you're getting good at this. Nice driving.
That was not an easy one. I hope this guy got a prenup.
Looks like revenge is a dish best served by someone else.
Come on, Tess. You can do better than that. Wanna explain that one?
Dunno. Maybe the wife called it in? I didn't ask. Client confidentiality and all that.
Right. 1000%. And your employees are on a need to know, huh?
Exactly!
Well, here's the thing. I need to know.
Sorry! Going through a tunnel, kid! Here! Break it! Up! Beep!
Tess? Tess.
Thank you.
crazy cop shit right here.
In pursuit of racers.
I am not going to lose to you.
Up ahead, just stopped his perp.
Go to front, slow this punk down.
All units be advised, perp has entered Lake Virgil.
Stop them! Come on!
That perp just vanished somewhere, University Central.
Look around, find this perp.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Yeah.
That shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Yo, Tess, how was last night?
Ramen, garbage TV, the usual.